Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I am going to help you fix a really common problem in Windows with local security policy options missing from your system. If you have opened the start menu, typed local security policy and nothing comes up, or the window opens but it's empty or limited, don't worry. There is a good reason why this happens. And here I will walk you through the solutions step by step. First, it's important to know that the local security policy tool, also known as secpol.msc, is only available in certain editions of Windows, like Windows 10 and 11 Pro, Enterprise, and Education editions. If you're using Windows Home, that's likely the reason it's missing. It's not included by default in that version, but don't click away yet because I will show you how to enable it manually on Home Editions too. Okay, first things first, to check your Windows edition, right-click on the Start menu, then click on System and scroll down until you see Windows Specifications. If you see Windows Home, that explains it, but don't worry, we have good effects. Now let's try the first method. If you're on a supported edition and secpol.msc is still missing, press Windows plus R to open the Run dialog box, then type secpol.msc and press Enter. If you get an error message saying Windows cannot find secpol.msc, then it's most likely that the management console file is not installed properly. So here's what we can do. Press Windows key, type turn Windows features on or off, and open it. Look for something called Group Policy Management Tools or anything related to RSAT. This stands for Remote Server Administration Tools. If you don't see that option, or if you're on Windows Home, here is the trick. You can use a script to enable local security policy. Search online for SECPOL installer for Windows Home. There are some safe GitHub repositories that provide a script to enable secpol.msc. Just make sure you download from a reliable source. Still not working, there is one more thing to try, which is the system file checker. Open command prompt as administrator and type sfcscannow, then press Enter. This will scan your system for missing or corrupted files and may restore secpol.msc if it's broken. Once it finishes, restart your computer and test again. This command has helped with many users recover missing system tools. All right, I hope this video helped you solve the missing local security policy issue. If it worked for you, hit the like button so others can find it too. And subscribe for more Windows tips and fixes right here on the channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.